conscious of it, I'll try to do it on every day, but it's really hard. Especially on Grapple, because like, that's like how you get out of your combo. Yeah. It's not
okay, we got melee. I wonder, okay, where's the sound? Oh shit, no, that's not what I want to do. Maybe properties. Hey guys, tell me how the sound is right now. Can you hear? Can you hear like the room talk? Oh, I gotta put a super.
Try to air off on the stage.
Get it. Cause I'm a freaking legend. SSMP.
Sometimes update. That was literally my worst stage. Sometimes it's the best stage in the world for me.
I would go down.
I feel the opposite. It's just too dark for me. Like I love the background.
So can you guys hear everything in the room good?
I don't know. I like Yoshi's and Dreamland the best.
It's a bit loud for me, and yes. Alright.
Yeah.
I had a decent angle on it.
What's loud? The sound of the game or the mic?
No, I'm not dead. Oh yeah. My god, I just did this again.
No. Yeah, dude, that was a really good angle. I love that angle.
You're a Fox main?
Yeah.
True. The game isn't very loud. Okay, I'll turn up the game more.
It's also low on the TV.
No, that has nothing to do with it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, let's try this. How's this, guys?
What's your Twitch name?
Rust Punish.
I'm gonna take a picture of that so I can follow.
Yeah, bro. I got, I'm almost to 100 followers right now.
Nice. You're about to get at plus one. Let's go!
Ready, go! I love that shine.
What, the ledge dash?
No, when you both shine at the exact same time and you don't get hit because you're both invincible at that frame.
Oh, I love that.
I mean, it's funny.
All right, go.
It's funny, but it's just like, oh, that didn't happen.
Oh, that's playing so cool.
You said your tag's Uzi?
Yeah.
Can you just left click?
Is that good?
Yeah.
I just wanted to get around you.
Which one are you, Fox or Hot? Okay, Corey, I don't know if you guys can see. I'll probably turn the Hawk. Instead of the Hawk.
That's so funny.
Adjusted my camera so that it's like doesn't show everybody.
Damn it. That was messed up.
No, he's Fox. I'm not playing right now. Right now it's Corey. I play Sheik and Puff. So you'll know when it's me. Hey Corey, scoot back some.
Warming up again. Like, once I take a break,
it's been like an hour.
Yeah.
How was PPG?
No tournament.
Small.
No tournament.
No tournament, but it was friendlies for a while, so I guess we'll be game then.
True. Who was there?
Right. High Fox was there, Blade was there, didn't really play at all though. Plus K. Some good players. It was more than that, but I forget some of the people's names. There's Kobashi. Yeah, it was fun. Some good games for sure.
I can't believe that. It's
probably easier on Taco than Bosh.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh no!
The last punish. This is why this is my name.
Oh!
Never mind.
No.
Oh shit.
Can't do it at this percent though.
When does it stop?
It stops around like 75, I think.
True.
I think at some point you can like read the double jump, but it's harder because they can jump out of it or air dodge.
Yeah. I think Claude might be better with Fox, honestly.
It is. You can like.
Oh no, I ran out of jumps!
You can like double jump up there like instantly, like one frame after. Whereas like if you don't claw it's almost harder to do that like quick up there.
Oh shit.
Damn. Sometimes you have to do that really fast up there to get it.
Oh shit. I didn't mean to jump there.
Oh shit. Who's gonna take it?
I'm gonna get 100.
Oh, bad DI.
Hashtag Team Fox. Fuck you. The name of the game didn't change for me, just letting you know. You probably just need to update the page. Yeah, see, I went from 7 viewers to like 3. Nobody wants to watch Melee.
Yeah. Well, nobody wants to watch bad Melee.
Well, just like all my followers and stuff are from Gwent, so it's like
yeah.
Most of them anyway. Oh, it says I still have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I got 4 viewers.
Nice.
It's okay. I wasn't planning on streaming for that. Especially after the other night, like coming off of like 200. It's way different to have like 3 people. It was for a little while, but it was mostly just my regulars talking because everybody else was like working and shit, you know? But I got like a good like 10-15 regulars that are always like talking in the chat, which is nice. Vicky is one, Jeremiah, some of the other people there. It's nice. Especially when you're playing like a card game, like when it's like somebody to talk to. Oh, no. Oh, he's worse.
Shield?
All the time.
Yeah. Well, Falco has to be careful because Nair out of shield, if I time it right, is technically faster.
I'm just not feeling my tech score right now, honestly. So I'm just like, kind of trying to enjoy my thing.
What the? Is my chat working? Somebody say something in the chat. Because I refreshed the page, I don't know if it glitched out again. Okay. Cool. Thank you, Kiba. That's the prof right there. Or I should say it's the pluff, really. You try and go for like a week up there. Oh shit, it caught my jump. Do you know how to ledge stall the fox?
Yeah, he did.
No, the fire fox.
Yeah,
he did. Yeah, I do it
wrong. Oh, true. Yeah, it's slow getups, pretty painful.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see that. I didn't see how my leg was. I didn't try it. I'm probably dying. I'm not sure, like, Chris is really actually perfect.
Yeah, you do got a lot of ways to grab.
Two,
Oh, yeah, I did though. I forgot to up B for a minute.
Wow. What? I even smashed the eye that in.
Really?
Yeah.
Like in my way.
That's what I'm saying. Like, I don't understand why that happened.
I know.
Maybe I got like a sour hitbox or something.
I'll take the 6%.
You're all over me that last night. I'm right. I'm on the
one arm up. Weren't you guys just playing like for
an hour ago? Yeah, we were out in Miami. It's like, fuck.
Yeah, so it literally took an hour to get out.
If you just go to the Legend Shrine and there's like colors to work and force it. But you just have to like try and pop it.
Yeah, even if I go to the back, you could have still
Yeah, I could have gone up there too. So I was like, that's what I was ready to do. I was just like, I know there's enough.
Okay, this time, Corey, you can.
Oh, come on, down there. Oh my god, I'm so bad. I didn't mean to roll either one of those times. That's what happens when we're both bad. I know, I was like, what is he doing? Oh my god, shy guys, I hate you. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like about you. Like,
I love Randall.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Randall's
a fucking life. I hate Randall more than anything in the world.
Yeah. Was it against you the other day? Like, you just kept on saving me?
Yeah, over and over. And then, like, I try to recover, and he's like, hold on, let me just get in the way real quick.
Yeah. And then I killed you off of that, too.
Yeah, I was just like, I freaking hate my life.
Yeah.
Randall, that was like, oh, yeah, I got you this game, bro. Like,
whatever. But isn't that she like screwed me too?
Of course, she screws everybody. He's a dick.
Yeah, he's a dick. You can take it away, bro.
Fastball forward till I don't do the fastball.
Chiefs, up tilt can reach the platform on those, like, no matter where or what.
Up tilt?
You know, yeah, up tilt.
Well, up tilt goes straight up above her, so it's not anywhere, like,
if she's on the slant, I mean, like, anywhere, like...
Oh, yeah, yeah, if she's on the slant, I can, like, yeah, I can just barely... like hit it,
okay.
But I gotta be really precise.
Does forward tilt hit up top
correctly.
Like that too?
Forward tilt will cover some area, yeah.
Okay, but only on Yoshi's right. It won't reach battlefield.
No, I don't believe so.
Yeah.
It'll work on Yoshi on Yoshi's and FOD. Just shine them. To chain grabs. He's the vanilla fox. That fucking laser. So dumb.
Did you Like, we were just, like, not approaching at
all. Now you're gonna see my
boss. Oh, shit. Fuck you, Steve Button.
Okay. Did you have one for it?
My favorite stupid combo is Fox. Oh, Fox. There we go. Oh my god. We both went for up smash and yours came out first.
Yeah.
Here. So bad.
Missed my up air.
Dude, you like tech on a platform and my character was like, he's teching away. What should I do? Stand still for 3 seconds and then forward smash.
Did I tech?
Yeah, you teched away.
I thought I just like tried that record game.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, you didn't wake up from the jab? Well, I know you're 2% high, but you didn't go anywhere. Like, you did. Usually it'll, like, force you to, like, at least, like, roll or something, but, just, like, straight
to the top.
Did it pop up? Yeah, he stayed laying on the ground. I know, I kept missing it and doing dash attack.
Yeah.
I did 2 dash attacks in a row. The second one was supposed to be up smash.
Yeah.
At 160, you can jab up smash.
Oh, and they're jump. They're trying to fuck me up.
I'm dead. Literally every stop.
Yeah.
God damn it.
That was really bad.
So fucking great. I hate boss.
Damn it, I'm always like an inch short.
Yeah, I waved that back, waved that back twice last talk, and then it's really bad.
Cheeks is so warm. You can, or I know you can air dot, or it's just to see like when you can air dot out of it, so. Because I don't know this matchup.
Oh, boy. There's, there is like a thing you can do, like by saying R. When you get hit, or when you. Yeah, like if you get hit. Yeah, if you get hit by the laser, you can like do it off the laser.
Well, what do you mean?
The laser you can DI.
Nah.
No matter what.
Boxes, lasers?
Yeah, dude. Same thing with like when you shoot a laser, like if you ever watch Crush, it'll do a laser land tech chase on a platform.
Yeah.
And if the laser hits them, it forces them to do an option on get up. So if they're holding left, they're gonna roll.
Serious?
Yeah, if they're.
Muzzolino?
That's me.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah,
thank you for the follow.
I got you. Muzzolino, yeah. That's my first
name. Dude, I'm at 99 right now. I need one more for 100.
Nice. I'll make a second account and
follow it
again.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Like the laser, it'll still reset him even if it doesn't have.
I know he does a laser land onto a platform because you can like buffer the up tilt out of it.
Yeah.
Like, and you want to have one laser on top.
Yeah, laser land is literally just stuff.
Yeah.
crazy you like got on the dead time. It was like bird seat.
Well, I mean, I thought I was gonna try and get his angle away, but it was just a bad idea in general.
Yeah, literally only covered like one option.
Yeah, that's a big problem I have, and like, that's something that like top players tell me all the time. Like, it's like, you literally covered the one option I did, and but I still got him.
It's just like, just waited out. It's really not. It's just you can't. The thing what it that Fox players think it's hard is because Samus can crouch cancel everything. It's like they can't play neutral. Oh, that was really good. And Fox likes to hold down a lot between like down airs and shine.
Really, the only thing that Fox has up on Samus here is daytime.
Yeah, you
kind of
Yeah, Samus is just good at it. That's why Samus is like Pokemon, because it's so hard to sweet spot. It's like all you gotta do is throw out an up tilt and you got them.
And the platforms are like perfect height for her missiles too.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. This is probably the worst stage. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, well, Samus is always pretty good against
Pokemon. It's
just because like it's hard to dodge misses and shit like that. I didn't mean to.
You were the one that went down.
That's something I really cannot do. Power for the matches. They always go up. But I still think it's really fun, but it's like, yeah, but it's not useful at all. I don't know how to do it, but my controller, especially with Fox and Captain Topper, I just automatically do it sometimes. And it's really annoying actually, because like, it's not what I want to do at all.
What do you mean it's broken?
A lot of people don't like it. I like it personally. You see how well I do with certain things. It's just like, oh. Yeah, other things are not very good.
It sucks, but it's really good.
Yeah.
Dude, do you know if they streamed the last arcade?
No, they didn't.
I thought they streamed the top, whatever.
Yeah, they might have streamed top 8.
Set you might want to watch. Like in the best versus
Dr. Phil.
No, fucking Dark Genius. Alright. Yeah, Dark Genius. He's a Samus Fox player. Dude, we pulled this extendo shit on him.
Oh, really? That's really so cool,
dude. But like, the best adapts, like, so good. When he wins the set, bro, it's so, such a freaking clutch game. It's a great adaption, bro.
My first loss in the tournament was to that guy.
Yeah.
Who
did you play?
Huh? I played Jigglypuff and he went Ganon. He's got a sick Ganon actually.
Yeah, I was playing it. It's pretty good. I think his hands is better, but perfect.
Yeah, I agree, but. But like I did good against the Samus because my buddy Kyle plays Samus and it was like the only person I had practice with at the time. So I brought him a last stock with against Samus and then he just went in and he was stock.
Because I had no idea what to do. I was like,
right? It's okay, I feel a lot more fast than my box right now. My box is really good.
I thought I got the stage. I tried to go for the second one, but I didn't get too fast.
The second
is
there.
Yeah. Damn it, I did it again. Or insane, as somebody would say.
What are you, insane? Why did you walk off?
I tried to run off there.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, I'm Mark. Yoshi's is good. Oh, don't worry. Mark's sword's fucking stupid, dude. I fucking hate Mark. He's so dumb. I was gonna like wave land on Randall and then I like questioned myself and then I was like, just go for the up B and then it was like shining. I'm like, fuck!
Dude, I hate up being Randall. That's like the riskiest one because then it's like a B and then you're in the pretty free fall and you're like, yeah. Randall, you son of a bitch, you better fucking catch me here, bro.
That's so true. Second job search
done. I haven't really been attempting as of the past week, but I will get back to this.
What happened with your place?
They just had to call me.
Did you call them?
Maybe it didn't go very well, honestly.
Go work at the gas station across the street. I love Fox Dos because it's like there's so much standing still. Like every Fox player just like wants to stand still and wait for the other Fox player to like run in so that they can up tilt.
Oh,
suck! Damn it!
I always know someone that loves Cyber Fox. I'm not quite there yet. But yeah, apparently it was like a macaroni place right across the street from where I work at the time. Or not macaroni, grilled cheese.
True.
A grilled cheese place, you know, grilled cheese.
Oh, dude, go get a job there!
Yeah,
oh my god!
Yeah, we ate it the other day. I was going to put an application on it after we got hired.
Anything other than Tekken?
Yeah.
What the fuck? What pushed me off?
Whenever you do a back control, like after Sean, you always go off the top stage.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, sometimes too.
So if you do nothing, you'll grab that jaw after. But if you can put something.
Yeah, I tried to roll back and forth until.
You always go on the stage. If you roll back.
Randall. Saved your ass so good right there.
Oh, really good punch, man. That's what I've noticed about you so far.
Yeah, it's hard. I do all my
Yeah, Nair and Bear are so good.
I mean, Bear is really good, it's but Bear is up air is boxes too. Yeah, you know?
It's because Bear is an easy hit.
That's true.
Everyone knows my Bear, though. Bear is amazing. That Bear is also very good. All Fox Bear is crazy good. Why did you just roll on?
Huh? It's a good question, Corey. One that I don't fully have an answer to.
Yeah. Same dude. I do the same thing when we roll on.
Like, every
air cancel. Yeah, I feel like I can't even out cancel the
puck.
Which of her aerials always go?
Down air does.
All of them.
Yeah, the one you have to out cancel for.
Huh?
The one you have to out cancel for. Is
well, it's just, it depends. If you short hop, you have to out cancel all of them.
Yeah. Probably up air is pretty good out cancel. You can, like, up air the rest.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, you can. You have to L cancel all of them, really. It's just the height that you do it at. Plus, aerials are all about, like, mixing up timings.
I thought the fairies would roll away.
Yeah. Reaper's usually pretty good against some of these types.
Favorite,
the Sheik at least. That's true.
And then you always freaking out smash me.
Well, that's a count.
I know, exactly. The word.
Either that, or I'll run away and wait for you to get up attack and then re grab. God damn it, I locked myself in on the fucking phone. Is anybody still in the chat?
Fuck, I have to like get going. I can't do things in control.
Corey's just like, watch me fucking slide around the stage and do nothing. I know, you're like right next to him and you just fucking wave dashing around.
Can't DI it up, I just go for like the super high fireball angle, you know?
Yeah, exactly. So it only leaves the horizontal, but not the vertical. True. You're watching. Oh, okay. I'm just making sure you guys are enjoying the stream. Nobody's been saying nothing.
So behind, I just go for like,
Yeah.
Barely. No, I think that's pretty smart.
That's what I did. Instead of that. Yeah, because if you can do like the barely angle, then it's the same thing as just like tilting a little to the left. Because I don't know where my dead zone is like in here, but I know where it is here.
Yeah.
So
I kind of try
down,
to wing it when I'm getting grabbed.
That's how I do it.
Who am I playing?
Sorry. Am I in?
Fuck off, Corey.
I don't know what happened.
Oh god,
how was that?
That was a mistake.
Yeah.
That's why I started playing other characters, because it was like, I felt like really sloppy and shooting fun. It was like, maybe I just gotta like, get my missing memory out. Enjoying you. Thanks, asshole.
What is that?
He's like, we're enjoying watching you, basically.
I like it.
No, stop baiting out my grab.
I'm on for it. Oh, I was hoping to get to 69 without waving.
Shit. God damn it.
What?
So bad at this game!
I thought you'd fall for that. Like, roll in 12 times on the 13th point. Roll the other way. You ever play Cheesecake?
Yeah.
He loves to do that. He loves to rest.
Oh yeah. Just hit you all the time, like trying to go on stage. You come on stage and hit
you. I am. God damn, 177? Oh my god.
this
Nor Juan Jinx. Shit! Your up air hits me before I can hit you.
Fox is pretty fast.
Hanlo is the number one Jigs stream. Yes.
Who
are
you calling?
Ness? Oh my god, I fucking knew it. Oh. Oh, the up tilt was sick.
I was like, I needed to just grab ledge and that way you got it.
How have you laid it?
Right.
You know what I need to do is I need to go my main. I think that's... Yo, did you see, who was it? Who said team in there? Who did I team with last week at Versus? Do you remember? Oh, me and Joe Bags versus Boo and his friend. And we took a game off of him with Zelda Cat and Falcon.
Oh, yeah, yeah, actually.
That was nice.
Dude, it was so epic. I was so pumped. And then he he switched off Game & Watch to play Zelda. I was like, no, my counter.
Who are we playing Game & Watch?
Boo's friend. I don't know what his tag is. But he was really good. Right? So they dittoed us. Captain Falcon, Falco. Dude, I was messing Boo up with Zelda. But he's not, he's like, his style doesn't work for teams. Like, he plays too campy. He's like so good in singles, though.
Did he upbeat all the time?
Who?
To like attack.
Yeah, he does do that.
He like tried to extend the combo, but like, sometimes it works in school, sometimes it's like, up to that.
I know, right? So I still get it.
You have to go above it and then like go in free fall. Donkey Kong is the same way though. Oh dude, that would have been nasty if that would have hit.
Oh yeah. His up is actually so strong.
Oh, it's ridiculous.
Like, I never even challenged it anymore because more often than not,
oh, dude, he would always up B and I'd go out and I'd down air it, and he'd be like, how the fuck are you doing that? As, like we would do mess things and stuff like that.
Oh, real nice.
And he would try and, like, down air me and he'd miss all of them, and I'd go for a down air.
Yeah, he was so good at it. It was like, what the fuck?
You just have to space it properly, that's all.
Of course, but it's just like, how are you doing it? It's like, I can't
it's
do it.
It's hard, I'm not even gonna lie, it's like really fucking hard. I can't even get it on the time. Oh!
going for a grapple.
Nilfgaard won the faction war challenge.
Dude, obviously Nilfgaard won the fucking faction war. It's the probably the best deck in the game right now. Monsters fucking suck. There's one good monster deck, and it's not even that good. It's level 19, like, at best. According to Corey.
Yeah, that answers me.
What's the numbers?
100-0.
Wow.
it's 9-10.
Are you playing out of your mind? Wow.
See? Yep. That's what makes it a 0-10 matchup.
That's what makes it 0-10.
Oh!
Well, that works too.
Yeah. My down air is better though.
God damn it, these panels.
Oh, I might have grabbed it right here too.
I was wondering if that would happen.
Oh shit. It's just hard to sweet spot.
Mm-hmm. Can
edge
cancel
do
that?
No.
I tried to last game.
It's you can, but it's just as hard as doing it with sheep. If not harder.
Yeah, it's way harder. You can edge cancel with side B.
Huh? Side B?
Never mind. See, I feel like I was winning this whole time, and I was just found out right now that I was actually down.
Right?
Like, she's usually just jumping, so it's like, fuck, how do I bring in hit her with anything, really?
No, back air is the only thing that you can really do. It's not good to attack and then not do anything. Damn, that sucks. I only did 2 monster games and 0 Nilfgaard. I don't know. Monsters, as much as I love the deck and, like, the card build around it, it's just, it's obviously the worst deck right now. It needs huge buffs. Don't ever try and tech
her dash attack. It's just guaranteed death.
If she gets a hit on you, it's just pretty much guaranteed she's gonna get another hit. Like, I've sent him with Luigi, at least while I've
No, it's not even that. You're just gonna, you're always gonna air dodge. Almost every single time.
That's true.
It's not good either. There's like 5 frames of invincibility. You can hit her on it. It's really bad. I mean, I'm exaggerating, but it's like, it's still really bad. You up tilted me out of my up throw on my forward smash.
Sick.
Zelda's just really good at walling and being terrible at everything else in the game. It's like, that's the only thing she could do is forward air and back air.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to laser camp on the platforms. Like, you do a short hop and you just land and you don't get the way you
want. You gotta try this 9 to 10 matchup, bro. It's like impossible to sweet spot.
Do you have a down smash with her? Isn't there a down smash with you?
Yeah, her down smash is amazing. It's not good against Ness.
Oh
yeah, it's great. It's great at catching anybody trying to come in. But Ness is always in the air, like shoot, so it's like you just wanna like wall back here.
No, actually it's really good if you crash cancel my forward air on my dash attack.
Well yeah, it's just like a get off me button. Kinda like Sheik's down smash.
Oh, you only hit in front?
No, I hit both sides. Wow, that really hit me.
So that looks so big, but it's probably not that big.
That's really not.
Man, that looks like a big old thing.
Shit. What? What?
Yeah.
How? I call it hacks.
Like, fuck, don't say that.
I know.
I actually like started panicking. like, alright, hold the fuck up. I'm like 90% sure it's today, but just because you said that, like, I've done that before. Like, I've gone for a new people, and it's like, dude, you're not pushing until tomorrow. Like, fuck. So I like, pull over and be like, alright, let me double check this.
Oh my god, fuck you. Stop. Damn it.
Let's go.
Finally.
I'm gonna take him one other game.
Two for. It's 2 U, like 180 for me.
Right. It's ridiculous.
It is kind of ridiculous. It's just whoever attacks first is the loser.
Yeah, really, exactly.
Like, really what it comes down to. Yeah, you can meteor it. You locked it. I think you locked yourself out of it, though.
Yeah, probably. You're still up, yeah.
After 8 frames.
Yeah. If you're not holding up.
Yeah. You were definitely holding up to get that angle. Oh, no, that's a baseball back in the face all day.
I'm not sure what he's gonna do. He's going straight up towards me.
Well, if you catch, maybe. Yeah, but really that. Slowly.
It's not optimal situation for me.
This double jump just takes so long. Oh, oh it fell.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Oh no.
I just hold the direction that I know you're moving in.
You mean the opposite?
Yeah, the opposite direction that you're moving from where you're moving.
I'm sure I hit those
He's a mutant. Miss the down there. Damn it. He like slid off perfectly.
That's
gonna
be great
for
this trouble. I shouldn't be having as much trouble with
that. You still don't know the matchup, dude. You just gotta, like...
And I'm trying to camp the fuck out of you.
Yeah.
That's what,
like,
all I'm doing is
low-tier. No. Nah, dude. Literally, on low-tier, you literally just gotta stay on top of him the entire time and not do anything. Because, like, what auto-show-off do I have? Grab and wave that. And I don't have anything, like, really after that. So, like, you just, like, get on me. And, like, pressure me.
Ganon's downer has a garbage ton of hit stun. Like, it's not even fair.
Four there.
I wish. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops. Okay, right?
Yeah.
this matchup? No. It's just Luigi's gonna combo me. And I'm gonna do that. Oh damn it! You had to have smashed the eye bag.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you didn't warm that up. Oh wow.
That was cool. Good kill, but
yeah.
It was so cool.
Where's the Gwent? I'm taking a break from Gwent because I was doing really bad and lost a whole bunch of games in a row.
Oh, that's good.
Man, that was on purpose.
Totally on purpose.
How the person can do that, you're alive. You may not have thought about being on purpose, but your
finger
was like instinctively
when you went to press it. You're a secret. I'm actually a
lady. Yeah, you knew.
Oh no, I'm dead. But yeah, sorry Sebastian. No Gwent today. I'm just a little burnt out on Gwent. I'll probably play more tomorrow. I got tired of losing. It's a no card. Go!
Ah, oh,
bro, do you like that wave landing? Did you hatch that?
That was crazy. A whole like exchange.
He got the Luigi main fucking thing, but I was ready for it. I will attempt to, but oops, sorry guys, didn't notice that. My game is so
trash. That's like, until yesterday was like, my cup is amazing.
Oh my god, no.
You took a game off me? How my cup go?
Yeah, his puff is so bad.
His puff is actually trash, though. It's actually like really, really, really bad.
Yeah.
Who's this?
Dr. Oil. The DK main.
Yeah.
Yeah, they take a game off me because it's freaking back there. Back there again. So that was pretty good, actually.
Oh in the fucking push off. Pretty sure this is Gwen. Yeah, no, it's 100% Gwen. See, okay. This is
look at that face, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Trust the game.
That dude's Nilfgaard. I'm playing Nilfgaard right now. He's playing Northern Rhine. Do you notice how, like, almost every character that has a wall jump is like, in the top 10? Well, Mario's is, like, really tight. But even some people think that he's better than Doc because his recovery is better. I disagree. I think Doc's better only because of order. Because he's got other kill options. I didn't know I was playing against Luigi.
Modern character, bro.
Wow, I went so high off of that. Yeah, it's Nilfgaard versus Monster. Guys, I'm gonna play Monster now. I'll play a Monster faction.
Ready? What? See guys, you see how Monster always loses?
Thank you.
I'm gonna play elves, guys. Cause elves are OP. God, Birdman. Oh, it's who? What's going on, who? Go. Nothing much been showing. Did you go to PPG? It's like, I got
somebody
the gift.
Get that one, bro.
Fuck you.
Such a mistake, though. It's like, god damn it.
I got the jump read, too.
Yeah, you did. You fucking had me. Like,
I know. I knew you were about to say, fuck this game.
I was about to say, fuck sheep, dude. Stupid, man.
I got Siri moved at the end. Not that you guys get that reference. I wish, but I don't think SWFL wants to head to Miami. Oh my god, is that Birdman or the new school SFL Falco Karate Chops?
No. Karate Chop, bro. That's my new tag, bro.
Who, when are you gonna come up here and play some melee with us? I need that puff ditto practice. Get me a ride. Oh, true.
That's always, see, that's the one thing about, or the one thing I hate about the Melee community, is everyone who's in it is broke as hell. Dude, even like top little players are like bum as fuck, dude. And you're just like, God, why is everybody in this community just so fucking broke? It makes me think that the only reason why Melee stayed alive is because nobody in the community could afford another game. Invested in the league. Dude, league, no, fucking league sucks. Update just released. You're right.
He's watching the stream.
This is the first pass.
That's such a bad thing. I can't let you do that. Should have invested in a league, they got Shkmoney and Heinrichs, but decided on Melee, so it's bad for them. I feel you.
True.
League, you can't be good unless you're Korean, though. That's the rule. Same thing for Overwatch.
In order to get good, you have to be Korean. Like, it's a prerequisite for the game. I didn't want you to play, so it was like... I'm okay with that. It is 2:30. Oh, hold on one sec.
Must be the last one.
Yeah, this will be my last game too, and then I'm gonna probably play some more. I have a couple of them that are really loose, but yeah, a couple of, I have like 10 of those, so it's like, I wasn't sure like which ones were good enough, so I got a whole bunch of them that felt different. My favorite's my purple one down there though.
It's not on the shelf.
Thank you.
It's like a clear purple one.
Yeah, it's on the ground over there. Oh my god, did you wall jump that?
No, I just followed you.
Oh.
Yeah, he was playing for the first time. So
alright guys.
Yeah, dude.
Here, you wanna lock him out and then alright.
Nope, not bad.
Cheese.